Welcome to the third week of countdown to 2016 elections. Once I say third week, we started with 40 weeks. So we have 37 weeks to use in our thumb to choose our leaders. Welcome to the show. Well, this question brings about issues of how deep ethnicity and perceptions. In 2000, the candidate for the NDC was the late Professor Moss. He's from Central Region. He was facing then candidate Kufuor of the New Patriotic Party. He's from Ashanti Region. Yet when the results were announced, President Mills lost heavily in Central Region to Mr. Kufuor. In 2004, the same pair met, Kufuor as president, Professor Mills, president representing MPP, and Professor Mills of the NDC. The same pattern followed. Professor Mills lost again. But when in 2008, Professor Mills won in Central Region, pardon along those who were ignorant started saying that, Professor Mills won in 2008 because he's Fanti. In 2004, was Professor Mills' ethnic group or home region different? I'll also tell you why perhaps Nanado's votes have been dropping in his home region. In 2000 elections, when Professor Mills did not do well, we did work in Central Region to find out why he did not do well. We realized that 7% did not vote for Professor Mills because they believed the perception that he'd be controlled by then ex-president Rawlings. 2004 was the same perception percentage, this time 5% did not vote for Mills because they thought that he'd be controlled by Rawlings. But in 2008, one singular act of Moss changed that perception. The Rawlingses preferred someone else to be Professor Moss' running mate. Professor Moss turned that down and chose John Mahama as his running mate. That changed the perception that Rawlings will control Moss. In 2008, we did work to find out why Moss this time around did well. Because in 2000, 2004, he was still a Fanti. So 2008, he didn't change ethnicity. And it would be interesting that in the aftermath of the 2008 elections, the results showed, was that only 2% voted for Mills because he's Fanti. I repeat, only 2% voted for Mills because he was Fanti. And we need to bear in mind that the average voting based on ethnicity is 4%. 26% voted because there was a desire for change. 29% voted for Mills because he was personally capable. 7% felt Mills would be independent of ex-president Rawlings. And 32% voted for Mills because he was the presidential candidate of the NDC. 1.2%, that is miscellaneous, 1.2% voted for Mills because of John Mahama being the running mate. Now it tells you one thing, that around 30%, a third, a little over 30% are those who vote for a candidate because he supports the party. In Central Region, for example, 29% believed in Mills' capability. So the work we did from 2000 to 2008, those three elections, disproves that Mills won Central Region because he was Fanti. Bear in mind that he had not changed his ethnic group or home region. With regards to Nanado, you can see that in 2008, Nanado's votes dropped from what President Kufuor, who's from Ashanti Region, did. And you'd be surprised. I know Nanado very personal. Personally, I've known him for a long time. But 8% in Eastern Region said they say Nana is arrogant. That is perception for you. So you can see that perception can have an impact in politics, and that ethnicity has a limited value. Have you heard that a Ghanaian presidential candidate will have to win a particular number of regions before he becomes president? Is that notion true? We'll tell you. And then we'll tell you something else you've never known. Tune in.